We have a traffic alert now tonight for drivers. There is a traffic jam after a car crashed into a telephone pole. This is a live look at the 1600 block of Ohio Street right there. That's over the Pigeon Creek Bridge. As you can see, the roadway is shut down. Police tell us the driver is uninjured, but it may take some time for Vectren to clean up the debris from that telephone pole. We'll be sure to keep you updated.